Good afternoon to all of you. I'm delighted to be here in Douvrin, France, for the inauguration of the first gigafactory of Stellantis. It's a big day. It's of course the result of a lot of hard work from our teams, and I would like today to congratulate not only the Stellantis teams, but also the ACC teams. They have reached this point where, from now, we are going to be in the real life of manufacturing battery cells for our needs. It's a very important milestone, and of course, we know that ahead of us, we have a lot of challenges to overcome. We will stumble, we will fix, we'll step up, and we'll run again. This is, of course, a matter of learning capability, a matter of resilience, a matter of persistency, and I trust that our teams, both at ACC and at Stellantis, will be facing all of these challenges in a very successful way. So today, for this inauguration day, I just want to tell you that I'm very happy. I'm glad that our electrification journey is now taking a second step. We change gears, we accelerate, and we move forward. Thank you, and see you very soon.